friends, today we are going to learn how we are supposed to calculate the sum of conditional probability. Now here, in question it is given, P of A dash is equal to 7 upon 25, P of B slash A is 5 upon 12, P of A slash B is 1 upon 2. We are supposed to find A intersection B and P of B. Now as we are having the value of A dash, so we can find the value of P of A. The formula is P of A is equal to 1 minus P of A dash. P of A dash is 7 upon 25. So we got the value of P of A is 25 minus 7 upon 25, that is 18 upon 25. Now we are having the value of P of A. So in this formula, that is P of B slash A, the formula is P of A intersection B. Here P of A is there, so in denominator we will be writing P of A. We are having the value of B slash A, that is 5 upon 12 is equals to intersection we are supposed to find upon P of A, that is 18 upon 25. So this is in division, so if we are changing this side, it will be multiplied. 5 upon 12 into 18 upon 25, that is P of A intersection B. 5 ones are, 5 fives are, 9 are, 6 are. So 3 by 10, that is P of A intersection B. So we got first part of the question. Now we are supposed to find P of B. Now as we are having the value of P of A slash B, the formula is P of A intersection B upon your denominator B is there, so here we will be writing P of B. We are having the value of A slash B, that is 1 upon 2, intersection value we have, that is 3 upon 10 upon P of B. So this is in division, here it will be multiplied. So P of B is equals to 3 upon 10 upon 1 upon 2, that is 6 upon 10, that is 3 upon 5. So this is the value of P of B and A intersection.